too bad, eh?
Yeah, that's about right. It's a tight right now. The track conditions were like challenging, and for the first night out, we'll take it. But it was definitely too tight to send back to Canada. We got some transmission issues, so we'll go back and work on it. I might even run it one more night or one more week because they haven't opened the border yet, so he can't come and get it.
Well, hey, maybe the more you run it, the better you get it, the price goes up, right?
Well, no, he wanted me to run it to make it so it's right when it gets it, which I'm glad I did, because like I said, we found some issues with it, and I'll take it back to the shop and work on it and probably race it again to make sure everything's right before he gets it.
Oh, wow, that's pretty good. He takes the car out and gets it tuned in for him. Congratulations. You want to say the Canadian sponsors, or... We'll give you a good congratulations there.
Well, this is Greg Bellier's car. He owns XL Tower Service. They build cell towers up in Canada, and he has XL storage. He's a great guy. He sold him cars years ago, and he got out of racing, and he got stupid, and he decided he wanted to get back in it, and he called me. I said, man, I don't know. You sold everything. Now it's, that's going to be costly to get back in it.
So, all right, let's give another round of applause for Chuck Rankin and down here in another car. When they built.